given a brief information from my end. Actually, Dr. Malkide is currently as an advisor AICT New Delhi, and he is handling all schemes, AICT schemes, where we are getting a funding, and that is what entire institute is getting an appropriate research platform. And also he has given a very nice initiative of NDF, National Doctoral Fellowship, as well as he created few more schemes. He may highlight during his entire session about this also. And also he is going to talk on what is the main issue of the accreditation with reference to Indian institutes, and how this accreditation will help others. Accreditation will help in international platform. Now I request Dr. Dilip Malkide sir to start his session. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Suhas Deshmukh, for a wonderful introduction. And before I start, I would like to congratulate your institute and you in personal, who has taken so much of efforts in organizing one program after the other. And this particular program has a huge number of participants. I'm very, very impressed. And I'm very curious to know, how do you do it? So I have a lot of things to learn from you. Although you mentioned that you learned from me, but you have a lot of potential. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. So I will be speaking for about one and a half hour, and we'll try to give you some inputs on what is accreditation, why do we need accreditation, and of course I will not talk on how do we get the accreditation, because there are so many experts, there are so many formulas that will make the presentation a little complex, because we will be going into a narrower parameters. But broadly, it will be really, really very interesting session, informative session, particularly for those who are about 10 to 15 years of, senior in the education system. To give you a little more background about me, I have also served in various institutions, academic institutions, for last 30 years. But since the inception of NBA that took place in 1994, I am associated with accreditation also, directly, indirectly. And therefore, I have seen this system evolving from the basic accreditation system, then the parameters got improved, and now currently we are signatories of the Washington Accord. And therefore, I will touch on some aspects of why do we need Washington Accord. The focus will also be on the international aspects of accreditation. Okay. Now, I would like to know from Dr. Suhas if this is all audible and visible. Okay. My presentation, as I told you, will have broadly this flow. I will begin with the education system in India, particularly the focus will be on higher education system. And